Human world, human will, not a hard concept.
Your will has been made known to me. Thus will I await you beyond heaven and earth.
So this is... It has been a long journey. You have done well in coming this far. We stand before the Pillar Imperial, a path of light that leads Nahobino to the highest heaven. And yet, it appears your heart does not seek creation. But that very creation is the will of the universe itself. And I cannot aid one who denies that vision. You carry an entire world's potential. Yet you do not use it. You must not proceed. If you refuse to heed these words, know that you stand against the will of the universe itself.
Yeah. hell was that about humans not needing gods or demons? All that talk, and look where it got you!
Are you all right, Hyakumo?
Do you really think this will be enough to stop me?
The very reason you can put up resistance at all is by the grace of our Lord. This is but a trial he has laid before me. And you are but a pawn in his grand design.
In that case, I will see that your trial concludes at the end of my blade.
Humanity's future is in our hands.
He doesn't know when to quit.
It's time we end this. Dazai, lend me your power!
So this is the power of the Nahobino. Hyakumo! Hyakumo, get up!
I'm sorry, Nua. You should never have been dragged into this. From now on, you're free to act of your own accord. So you've come. I fought for the future of mankind, but it seems this is as far as I go.
Tell me, boy. Have you any consideration for humanity? If so, might you bear this burden? Succeed where we failed.
Cease your begging. It's pitiful. It's clear I've lost, and I was always meant to. I may not have created my ideal world, but I'll die as I lived, true to myself.
The proto-fiend who shattered God's natural order. Your presence in the Imperium can mean only one thing. You too seek to recreate the world. However, your ambition ends here. God's order must be preserved. The
will be mine! And the Nahubino will perish!
Just what kind of world would you come so far to create?
His wish is the same as Yakumo's. He seeks to destroy the throne.
Is that so? You'll be the one to carry on Yakumo's will? In that case, allow me to disclose another possibility. You know all too well that Yakumo and I sought to destroy the throne. However, that was far from our ultimate plan. Our true cause for fighting was to claim the throne and use it to create a world void of both gods and demons. A clean slate, so to speak. Do keep that in mind.
So, you've come. This is the Hall of Creation, resting place of the throne. Now, as to who will claim it, frankly, it matters not to me.
thought I might find you here.
I expected as much from the one who wields my brother's power. But if our goals do not align, there can be no reconciliation, not even with you.
Now is the time to settle this. A crash between two true gods. Determine who is more worthy of the throne. Come! The Nahobino who will take the throne has been determined. Thus, I shall fulfill my role. For ages, I have watched over this world. But at last, I can administer my true duty. Now, take the throne. Become its new ruler.
Nahobino, you have the potential to rule this world. You truly wish the throne destroyed? With such great power at your disposal, there's surely another way to achieve your goal. I ask that you carefully carefully consider your decision. Reconsider. Then, it seems I must wait for the next opportunity.
And so, the battle of the gods came to an end, yet the victor had forsaken his claim to sovereignty. The world was not created anew. Rather, the agents of chaos continued to run rampant. However, even in this absence of order, humanity found a way to combat the demons. Many will inevitably perish in the fight against the overwhelming forces of demonkind. But, with the power of both knowledge and creation on their side, humanity will surely see victory. His throne gone, the new ruler observed the disarray below, pleased by the thoughts of things yet to come.